Morning. Morning. Good morning, can you hear me? So, this is called Armageddon Arms and Cardioathon, because it's gonna be a marathon of cardio. The first set is gonna be as many rounds as possible. I think my friend Bhavani is joining, but I don't know. It's fine if you're the one, it's fine. 6 minutes of like four exercises, we repeat as many rounds as possible. So once you know what you're doing, you can go ahead of me or behind me or whatever you want to do. And then we have another set of basically like all triceps. And then we have 13 exercises, 1 minute each, no rest in between. All cardio, all body weight, and then we repeat it again for the second part of class. So we'll be here for about 50 minutes. I have 8s and 12s. We are going to go overhead for the first set, so if you need something lighter, change. All right, so we're going to get warm, and the good news is the music. We will not get kicked off. I have all royalty-free songs going. It's a whole new thing. So you should be with me the whole 50 minutes, and are you ready to go? Okay. I assume that's a yes. Be a sweaty one. It's humid in my house. It's gonna be super sweaty. All right, we ready? So just step your rear kickers. Okay. Awesome. Open those arms. Squeeze the back. Flex the feet. Pull those shoulders down. Squeeze your glutes. Elbows tracing back. Little bounce to the center there. Definitely challenging choreography today. It's all good. 8 more. 4. Good, jack it out. I'm gonna have 90 degree arms here. So we're gonna put shoulders. Those arms back and lift. more. Three, two, hold back. Lunge and little pulses down the wrist. Four more. Four, three, two, find a plank. High plank. Good, widen your feet. Bring it back to cover hold. Bring it to plank hold. Eight of them. Eight. Just hold your plank there, girl. Hold, hold. Little scapular retraction. Press up. Release. Press up. That's four. Good little stretch, child's pose. All right, here's your four exercises. Ten is our number. 10 arm presses, okay? 10 of those. 10 bicep curls. 10 upright rows. And 10 push-ups, okay? Four exercises, 10 of each, however many rounds we can do in 6 minutes. As quick as you can, as long as you can keep your form. So I'm a little more concerned about form than I am pace here. All right, so 8s, 10s, 12s, pick them up. You can switch your weights in between each one if you want. This is your workout, it's your 6 minutes. 10 arm press. Open, up one. Open, up two. Chest to bring it in. This is 10. Ooh. Ooh, those are heavy overhead. Bicep curls. I'm a little scared of my sweat for the cardio. It's so hot here. Right row. push-ups. So 220 left, probably got one more round. Really fatigue now. You should have those weights and you're really feeling this now. Our brain sharp, having a count too. Last minute of work, get in what you can. Shoulders are already a little shaky and fatigued, right? It's all good. So I'm gonna grab my fives. I want eights and fives for this. Or you can have threes. We're gonna do some punches. I don't wanna go too heavy with that. Punches in the front per arm. 1, 2, blah, 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 blah. 25 overhead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to 25. Okay. So those are our five exercises. It's all triceps and front shoulders. 6 minutes, 10 kickbacks, 10 lifts, 10 bend reach, 25 punches in the front, 25 overhead. So I'm going to do 8 for my kickbacks, my triceps, and I'm going to do 5s for my punches. Okay. More endurance and stamina in the muscle, not necessarily too heavy for that. So you can use no weights or threes or whatever. We go right into a cardio. Well, you know, we'll go through some of the exercises, but this is it for our Armageddon. All right, 10 kickbacks. So after you get your 10, keep the weights behind you and lift. Punches. these bend weights are heavy with these eights. Fun now, right? Oh, that's my butt. 3 minutes left, we're halfway. Seconds. Wherever you're at, finish strong. Keep it moving. Marathon's 26.2 miles, right? We are doing 13 exercises twice, okay? So it's 13 minutes straight through cardio. There's no even beeps. I'll just watch the time and I'll just coach you what the next one's gonna be. Just keep moving for this 13 minutes. This is working our endurance, right? So I want you to start strong and I want you to end strong. So it's not maybe 100%, maybe 75% the whole time, okay? There's a mix between some plank stuff, some cardio jumps, some abs, push-ups, you know, all sorts of fun stuff. You do need one dumbbell for some of the ab stuff, so and biceps. I'm gonna just keep my eights out, okay? So, one little last sip of coffee there. kind of goes by like a whirlwind. I'm already sweating. All right. Seconds each, no breaks in between, no 10 seconds. Right. So first one is a plank shoulder tap with one tricep push-up. So you're tap, one tricep push-up for 1 minute, and then we're standing. So come on down to the mat. Fives or eights, I don't want you to have any heavy dumbbells for this next section when we do some of our stuff. 3, 2, and we're off. Tap. One tricep push. You can do that on the knees if you need to. I'm basically just working a half tricep push up here. That's all I can do today. Good, come on up. Two jump squats. Four quick feet. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next one, we're down on the mat. You're gonna bring your two dumbbells with you. It's a plank bicep curl. Last 3, 2, and 1. So two dumbbells, high plank position, curling each dumbbell to the shoulder. 1 and 1. Lifted. engage that lower abdomen. Do one more. Okay, bring it up. One jack. One jack, one vertical jump. So it's jack, jump, jack, jump. So next, last one right here, good. Two pogo jumps, imagine your pogo stick, right? Two pogos, two squat thrusts. Back, stand tall, back, stand tall, let's go. Pogo, thrust. Here comes the sweat. We are over to a side plank. Four, three, two, high side plank, if you can. Not stay low on the forearm. We are on this side for the whole minute. Extend the arm down. Now, if you want, have it lift. Long minute. My strong side, the next round, oh, it's gonna be challenging on that left arm, but we can always do a little plank. Eight, seven, six, four, three, two, bring it up. Two frog or squat jumps, one heel click. So up, up, heel click, let's go. Up, up, heel click. Seconds. pick up one dumbbell right here. Alternating reverse lunge with a kick. Lunge, kick, lunge, kick, switch. Back there. At the end, if you want to hang with me. All right, if you don't, you can just hang off. It's all good. I don't have anywhere to be, so. We ready? Flank shoulder tap, tricep push, then we're up for two jump squats, four quick feet, two pulse jump lunge, blah, blah, blah. All right, come on down. Four, three, two, here we go. Thank you. anything but accomplishment after this workout. Super challenging all levels though. Good, come on up to a stance. Two jump squats, four quick feet. You got this. Let that booty shake on the quick feet. Quick, 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 quick. V circle. This is challenging on the wrists, putting all your weight from the hand on that dumbbell. We're almost there. Three, two, and one on your back. Circle. One jab, one vertical jump. Soft landing, all the foot. Exercise programs, we get used to that feeling of being uncomfortable. You know it's going to pass. You know the heart rate will come back down. Getting stronger, getting fitter. jumps, two pogos, two thrusts next, three, two, and one. Two pogo, two thrusts. Side plank next. Give me four, four, three, and one. Lower high plank. It's my left. Opposite side is last time. So start with arm wave. There's pressure. Keeping lifted. Glute has to be contracted. Hips have to stay set. Now if you want to have the leg lift, I have to go a little bit slower. Other side. Oh, this is my hard side. Woo! Shaking, all good. Lunge kick, four, three, door leg. Switch. Hydrate today. Last one, each leg. Good. Hang on to that dumbbell if you want. Feet and knees together, twist it out. Tricep dips, finish us off. Last three, two, and one. Awesome. We're gonna do a little stretch. Then I'm gonna set up and stand back on for abdominals if you wanna stay with me. Let's just roll it all the way back. All the way down, straight those legs. Shoulders out of the ears. Lift the heart again. Reach the fingertips as far away as possible. And release those shoulders, palms down by the sides. Good. Really reach your right arm towards your right ankle. Look over your left shoulder. You're stretching the neck there, down the trap. Come back neutral. Reach the left arm. Look over the right shoulder. Back to neutral, pull both arms down and lift the heart, squeeze the shoulder blades into the mat, and get it back to neutral spine. Right leg extended ceiling, circle around the ankle, little bend, stretch behind the knee. Good. With your left hand, pull that leg across the body. Try to keep the shoulder blade on the mat, a little back stretch here. You should feel it down the piriformis, side of the hamstring. Okay, come back to center, hug it in, circle it around. And we're gonna switch legs. So right leg relaxes, left leg extended to the ceiling, circle out the ankle, feels good. A little bit of stretch. Good, right arm takes the outside to the back of the body. Good, come back center, hug it in, circle it around. 1 minute, okay? I'll stay back on.